We'll learn about pandas. So pandas provides data structures and functionality to quickly manipulate and analyze the data. The key to understanding pandas with machine learning is understanding the series and data frame. Okay, so very important things in pandas are series and data frame. So how do we create it? I am opening Jupyter notebook. Here import numpy, import pandas, my array, numpy dot array, define it, raw name. My series equal to pandas dot sre series, my array comma index equal to your name. Print my query. So while running, we get this out. We can access like numpy array and like dictionary. Example, print my series 0 or you get 3. Print my series now I execute. So my series A will give 3. Next is data frame. Data frame is a multi-dimensional array where rows and columns can be labeled. Let's create data frame in Pandas in Jupyter notebook. Data frame import numpy put Pandas IRA equal to NumPy dot array. I'm creating a matrix. Four, six, eight. Comma 10, 9, 4. Row name A, comma B, column name one, two, three. My data frame equal to dot data frame my array comma index equal to row name comma column. Equal to col name. Print my data frame. Suppose error, let's check. Import numpy, import pandas, my array numpy dot array four, six, eight. Then 9, 4.